TGIF. De-stress, relax, and let loose this weekend at Comedy Off Broadway.
Laughter is the best way to do it. It's on now with comedian John Reap. Welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
I'm glad we woke you up from the
break. Well, you know, I was just saying how comfortable this couch is. Look at this. I mean, you can't really lean back. These pillows are like, I don't know, too many pillows. I have good posture like this.
I know, right? Yeah, it rolls around.
It does roll, yeah. That's
not good. Never have to really get up.
I'm going to take it home with me then.
Okay, you can have it.
Good deal.
Yeah, get that thing out of here.
So how'd the first show go last night?
It was great. For a Thursday, not too bad. Good crowd. I've been coming here for years, so luckily I get a little bit of a fan base that shows up all the time, and I absolutely love it. Lexington's great.
Are you one of those comedians, though? Like, I mean, do you take jabs at the audience? Were there any moments from last night that you can...
Yeah, well, only if they start it.
Okay.
Like, you know, I have enough material that I don't need them to chime in. Yeah. You can just laugh and we'll be fine. But I've done a lot of things. I did a bunch. I've been in films. I won Last Comic Standing. I've been in sitcoms. I had comedy specials. But the one thing that won't die.
Oh, I know what it is.
The Dodge Hemi commercials.
Yes, Hemi guy.
Yeah, and it's fine. I love it.
Do the line.
Thank you, Dodge. I love Dodge.
But
there's this one. This is okay. Which camera are you? Okay, right here. All right, ready? Here we go. Hey! That thing got a Hemi? You about to find out. Come on, man, floor it. Get me closer. I smell a Hemi. Well, that can't be good. That's all six of them. All six. Bought a house.
That was awesome.
Yes. Bought a condo in Los Angeles. I sold it, but it was nice. Yeah, no, that one won't die. So last night, I'm doing my act. Everyone's having a good time. Some guy goes, Hemi, Hemi, Hemi. I'm like, oh, hey, you like those? Remember those? Okay. And so I had to go there, you know, because that's all he wanted to hear. And then he got drunk and passed out.
I'm sure it was good for him, too.
Yeah, I think so. I preferred him passed out.
Okay.
But
it
was a good time. I mean, Lexington's crowds are always great.
Yeah.
I love it, yeah.
You look like you could have just been one of the crowd, actually.
I honestly do. I look like I could be from Nicholasville.
I know.
Ah, yes.
Nicholasville.
Have you ever noticed when people are proud of where they're from, their heads go like this? Like, they'll say, like, I'm from Hickory, and that's how we say Hickory. Our heads go back and forth like that, because it means you're proud, I guess. But if you're ashamed of where you're from, it goes like this. People kind of like, it's like they're admitting defeat. And they go, yeah, Nicholasville. Kidding, it's heaven on earth. I love you, Nicholasville.
Heaven just south of Lexington there. Yeah.
What's your favorite part of being in Kentucky?
Oh, my gosh. Well, there's good bourbon.
Yes.
I enjoy your bourbon.
You're welcome.
I was thinking about going to, what's the one? Oh, I forgot the name of it. Blanton's?
Yes, Blanton's.
Whoever makes Blanton's, I was going to go there. Years ago, I did happen to go to the Wild Turkey Distillery. Mm-hmm. And that was awesome because this sweet little old lady was giving the tour. And I want to say she was like 847 years old.
Okay.
She's very sweet. Reminded me of my mother. Mm-hmm. But she wore this bright yellow reflective vest. Because at one point we're going to cross the road. You know,
she's like,
safety first.
Okay.
And in describing the liquor, the bourbon, they're in barrels, right? And barrels have a hole to where you cork it and take it out and make sure and test it. And it's called the bung hole. That is the name, the technical name of what that's called. Now, I don't think she knew. It could also mean other things.
Please don't explain what else it could mean, though.
No, I'm not. I'm just letting you know that she said bunghole five times.
You have set a new record for that word being said. Actually, I don't think it's ever been said on our show.
There's nothing wrong about it. That's what it's called.
Let's hope it is never said again.
Yes.
That's what I love about Kentucky.
Only you can say that. Yes.
And, John, thank you.
Yes, thank you. And we hope
everybody
comes. They can catch you tonight and tomorrow night. Show times at 7:15 and 9:45. Just call Comedy Off Broadway, 859-271-JOKE, or go to comedyoffbroadway.com.
And don't ask him about the Hemi, please.
You can.
Pet of the Day's next.